Yo, ladies and gentlemen, I'm the Hullosaurus Man. We got a red light.
I think it's time to blow this scene. Get everybody in the stuff together. Okay, 3, 2, 1, let's jam.
Dropping off ice cream. My headphones are dialed up. Glasses are knocked off. God, we're stuck. I think we hit a curve. Wait at a red light. Yo, look at this dude just running a red light. Not giving a single fuck. Look at these guys. No respect. Here I am trying to bring American goods. gonna get this figured out. Phenomenal. Not that much. Alright.
Building your online business?
I'm not.
Go to Wix.com and set up your store on a single integrated
platform. Is that a thing?
Add products.
Let's fuck them.
Showcase them dynamically. And seamlessly track your inventory. Accept multiple secure payments. And design your storefront down to the very last detail. Get all the tools you need. Drive more sales with customizable gift cards and flexible product subscriptions.
I'm gonna Austin Powers this. We're gonna jackknife the shit out of ourselves. Designs a place like that. On parking lot. Yo. What's up, good buddy? My default microphone?
No, I hear you. Hold on, let me do it for you. I'll do the Carhartt voice. You got soft hands, brother. You got soft hands. You ain't worked and never worked a goddamn day in your fucking life.
Soft hands. You know what the most difficult part of this game is for me? The fucking parking lot.
Takes a little bit to get used to. But give it about a month when you watch people back a truck up, you're gonna be like, I wouldn't have done it that way, but alright.
It is an absolute shit fest. Every time. I can't even get out of my own parking lot. That's how rough it is. I tried a wheel, but for whatever reason, my, like, pedals are being odd with it. So I'm on keyboard now myself.
Yeah, as long as you tippy-tap the keys, you should be good.
Fuck yeah, I told you. It's tiny.
sometimes lets you make wide turns.
Listen, I'm gonna Tokyo Drift this bitch every time.
It don't matter, it's a company truck.
Fucking send it!
Fucking send it, brother. It ain't your truck.
I didn't have the lights on there for a little bit. I had the interiors on, but not the exteriors. Company truck, right?
They don't need to know.
It's not like it's on camera, right? Certainly not streaming this for the company to see.
It's not like they're reviewing my insurance video or anything right now.
1-800-D's-NUTS to review. Alright, I'm done.
Behind you. Damn, brother, all 18 off the road.
I might have dropped something and looked to the side. We brought it. Listen, I didn't lose any money, and we brought it back. It's okay.
Just remember who got you this job. We don't need to lose any more money, alright?
You listen here. Next time you tell me beef and broccoli, there better be some fucking beef. I wondered why I was going so slow, I accidentally shifted out of gear. Truck, whatever. Every lane is the truck lane if you believe hard enough. I'll be back rolling in a sec. Daddy had to grab his smokes.
I was gonna say, you can't just park in the middle of the highway, brother.
Listen.
There you are. I see you.
Yeah, I'm pulling out now.
God damn it, bitch. You pulled out in front of that tour bus and I just rammed into it.
Well, that's the insurance problem, right?
one lane he wants to get, and he's swimming between two lanes, and it's driving me bonkers.
I've been switching between lanes, just freely coasting, enjoying the views. Let the pony coast for a little bit, save some gas, right?
Not on your dime.
Truth. Lightning, baby, let's go. We got the delivery make. Once these bad boys get rolling, they handle like a dream.
Yeah, the more speed, you get a little bit more control. It's just that middle ground is when it's rough.
Yeah, that slowdown makes me even wonder if I'm driving or not. So one of our brothers pulled over. RIP.
Taking us out.
That's kind of absurd. That's awesome.
Because you can listen to their Trucker FM, which is what real truckers listen to. And then they also have like fake catered radio. And then there's just a couple other ones where if you're in that local area of that city or that town, they broadcast their radio station to this game, which is fucking cool as shit.
Absolutely wild. I don't see any traffic. Fuck 'em.
Your bracket keys are your turn signals.
Who needs them? Red lights. Not at 4 in the morning. 1 in the morning. Fuck you, I'll use them as once.
Gotta do it when you're near the job. You don't want them to dock your pay.
Another 20 minutes of me jackknifing.
It's a grocery store, I was gonna say, just loop around.
No, I'm gonna Austin Powers this, thank you.
You got the goddamn thing.
I can't loop around. There's a trailer in the way. The shipment of eggs is absolutely fucked.
The real reason the cost of eggs went up so high.
Thank you. Well, who leaves a fucking forklift just out in the open in the middle of the night? That's irresponsible.
Bet they left the keys in there too.
Kinda wish they did. I'd move this son of a bitch.
You know I'm forklift certified, right?
Well, can you come move this dumb son of a bitch?
Well, I mean, you're pretty damn close to getting out of there. Are you fucking high beaming me?
This goddamn forklift is the bane of my existence.
Oh my god, I thought you were gonna ram the shit out of my trailer.
Wouldn't be the first time.
Didn't have a trailer.
Upgraded my truck.
I told you, you weren't there.
You were so accurate, though.
We're gonna wake up this whole goddamn neighborhood.
I'm still stuck to fucking forklift.
Are you pinned on that thing?
Yeah! 100%.
Jimmy, give him a little push.
I
notorious push.
A little post.
My god, I see it.
Yeah, I'm like stuck. Like, I can't even reverse. Sorry, yo. This grocery store is actual hell.
I cannot get out.
I've been stuck for so long. This fork. Oh wait.
Thank you.
is good.
You see the green little thing? Click on it, and it'll tell you three different types of parking. Why can't I place this?
Jackass.
What? Hold the button down longer.
I think it's stuck. It's not working.
That'll buff out.
Here I come.
I am burning fucking rubber trying to get this bitch to turn. You know, it's so fucking wedged, I'm just dropping it off and I'm telling them, you just pick it up your damn fucking self. I don't give a shit. I got other jobs to take. I gotta feed my kids.
Luann's gonna be pissed if I'm late again.
The old ball and chain's gonna kill me.
She's a ball and a chain.
I can carry hazardous material now. Thanks, America.
You're certified, brother.
I'm certed, brother. Alright, I think I'm gonna hop off. This is a hell of a trip.
I'm glad you liked it.
Yeah, I'm an absolute trash fire behind the wheel, but I love it. On that note, big shout out to PK Gab and Morgalore. Please support your fellow creators and artists in your own life. Speaking of art, you can check out mine. Link in the bio, or you can look me up on Instagram under Up and Smoke Productions. One more time, Up and Smoke Productions on Instagram. And as you venture off in your own American trucker simulator of life, please be safe, please be good to each other, please be better. I'll see you on the other side.
Take care, good night, goodbye.